Chapter 13, Journey into the Cave of Bones. First of all, children, we will see warm-up exercises. In this, we will be studying about the extinct species. There are certain animals, jinke aapne name sune hain, but we have not seen because they don't exist in today's time. So, animals that live on the land or on the earth but do not exist anymore are called extinct, and such species are called extinct. Wo animals kya kehlate hain? Extinct animals kehlate hain. Some of these creatures walked the earth before humans took over the planet. As such animals are, children, dinosaurs. We all have seen what are dinosaurs. These are huge creatures. बहुत बड़े, और अराउंड 65 मिलियन ईयर्स अगो दे यूज टू एग्जिस्ट ऑन द अर्थ. देन यू हैव वूली मैमथ. मैमथ वॉज ऑल्सो अ रिलेटिव ऑफ एलिफेंट्स. ओके, एंड दे लिव ड्यूरिंग द आइस एज. और आइस एज के समय पर एक समय ऐसा आया जब अर्थ पूरी बर्फ से ढक चुकी थी, एंड विद दैट दीज स्पीशीज ऑल्सो बिकेम एक्सटिंक्ट. Then dodos, large bird, it also lived in Indian Ocean around 175 years ago. Okay, and now it is an extinct species. Then you have a blue buck or blue antelope. The blue buck in South Africa until about 1800. Okay, they were also extinct by European settlers. This species also became extinct. So, I hope you all have heard these names. Now we will be starting the chapter with the reading. Read this story about the narrator's dangerous journey through a cave underground. Along with our colleagues, they seek answers to questions related to mysterious fossils, bones found there. What are fossils, children? These are the remains of plants and animals. जो पुराने plants और animals के bones या उनकी body जब बहुत ज़्यादा नीचे दब जाती है, and when it is found out after a long time, that thing is called the fossil. उसे fossil कहा जाता है. So as we have already discussed, this story is about an archaeologist, Marina. Okay, and how they go to a cave and travel a difficult path, and then they find out the fossils of hominids. Okay, Marina stood at the mouth of the Rising Star cave and looked inside. Outside, it was the rainy season in this grassland part of South Africa, home to jackals and porcupines and cobra snakes and thorn trees. She knew that deep inside the cave lay thousands of bones, small bones and large bones, jaw bones and ankle bones, finger bones and foot bones, and skulls. The bones belonged to strange creatures that lived a long time ago, before there were humans. But to reach the bones, Marina and five other scientists had to make a long, dangerous journey underground from deep inside the cave. They could begin to solve the mystery of these creatures. Okay, children. So, Marina enters the Rising Star cave. It is a cave in the forest area of South Africa, the grassland part of South Africa, where jackals, porcupines, cobra, everything was found. And it is a dangerous path, but she has to travel that because she knew that a lot of bones she will find inside the cave. और वो इतनी सारी जो bones उसे वहाँ मिलने वाली थी, जिससे वो आगे की कई सारी studies कर सकती थी. So she with her five other scientists traveled that dangerous cave and reached the place. Marina entered the cave The sun shone in through a skylight. She walked down a path of loose gravel rocks and turned left into the narrow hallway. As she entered in the cave, children, it was sunlight because it was the mouth of the cave. तो जैसे ही वो अंदर घुसी तो थोड़ी बहुत जो थी सनलाइट वहाँ पर थी. शी वॉक डाउन अ पाथ ऑफ लूज ग्रेवल, जहाँ पर क्या थी, थोड़ी सी रेत या मिट्टी जिसको हम बोलते हैं ग्रेवल, मीन्स स्मॉल पीसेज ऑफ स्टोन यूज फॉर मेकिंग पाथ्स एंड रोड. ओके, दैट वॉज देयर एंड एज शी स्टेप्ड इन शी हैज टू वॉक थ्रू दैट फर्स्ट. इट वॉज मच डार्कर नाउ दैट द सन वॉज गॉन. A headlamp attached to her helmet lit the ground ahead, casting shadow. She dropped to her belly and shimmied. Shimmied means move the shoulders and hip from side to side. Traveled into a dusty tunnel. As she enters, children, it was dark inside and only the headlamp. हेलमेट पर हम देखते हैं कई बार जो लोग इतना डार्क में या अंडरग्राउंड वर्क करते हैं दे पुट अ हेलमेट एंड इन दैट हेलमेट देर इज़ अ टॉर्च ऑल्सो. टॉर्च लाइट इज देयर विच वर्क्स ऑटोमेटिकली व्हेन दे वर्क व्हेन दे गो इनसाइड द डार्क. एंड व्हाट शी हैज़ टू डू नाउ, शी हैज़ टू क्रॉल ओवर देयर. ओके, शिमी मीन्स शी हैज़ टू मूव द शोल्डर्स एंड हिप, हम जो क्रॉलिंग करते हैं. Okay, like that she has to travel in that. You can see that picture of the tunnel here. That tunnel was so dangerous, so narrow, so steep. Okay, so she has to travel through there. This tunnel was called Superman's Crawl. This is called Superman's Crawl. That's because most people only fit through with one arm stretched over their head and the other held tight against their body like Superman flying. Marina was small enough that she could crawl through, but barely. Her whole body filled the opening. Bats lived deep inside the cave, she knew, and she hoped they wouldn't fly right smack into her. Smack means directly. So as she is getting inside, she has to crawl down. Okay, she has to take care of that. She has to crawl down and she went. And what happened there? She could find out some bats also. Wahan par chimgadad bats were also there, which she was having a fear that kahin wo uski tarah zor se fly na kar jaye, that it can't, that maybe they can fly towards her. She emerged headlamp first and found herself face to face with the first difficult climb. A three-story rock cliff shaped like dragon's back with spikes sticking out along its spine. She grabbed a safety harness stored on a shelf of rock and pulled it on, clipped into a rope and scaled up the rock face, searching the footholds and handholds as she climbed. At the very top was a three-foot gap, a deep black hole that looked bottomless and dropped down to nowhere. As she was moving, children, into the tunnel, there came a place which was called a rock cliff. Rock cliff matlab wo kis tarah se dikh rahi thi, it was looking like a dragon's back. Wahan se chattan mein se jo the points nikle hue the, patthar ki chattan, that is called the spikes. So what she has to do now, she put the harness. Harness जो safety gears वो लोग पहनते हैं जब ऐसी जगह पर dangerous जगह पर जाते हैं, they put safety gears and they tie a rope. Rope बंधी हुई होती है जिसको वो लोग कहीं पर fix कर देते हैं, जिससे कि अगर अंदर कोई ज़्यादा गहराई हो तो वो अंदर ना गिर पाए. So as she was moving down, now what happened, there was a deep black hole. Now she could find a black hole over there where she can't judge that how deep is that hole. Here's the thing about injuries in a cave like this. If Marina were to break an arm or a leg, a medical team would be required to live with her in the cave until it healed. She tried not to think about that. She was scared, but she took a breath and then leapt across the gap like a superhero. बट वॉट शी डू, शी वॉज ट्राइंग टू प्रोटेक्ट हर सेल्फ, बिकॉज अगर वो अपने आप को नहीं बचाती है चोट लगने से, सो शी हैज़ टू टेक अ मेडिकल टीम ऑल्सो विद हर. And that medical team, the doctors or the nurses, has to stay back over there with her. उन्हें उसके साथ वहाँ पर रुकना पड़ेगा, इसीलिए जब तक वो ठीक नहीं हो जाती. तो she doesn't want to take the medical team. So what she was doing, she was taking full care of herself and moving around very safely. The toughest bit came at the end. A climb down a narrow crack like jaggedy. Jaggedy means a lot of rough pointed parts. बहुत जगह जो थी वो खुरदुरी थी, ऊपर नीचे था. Okay, it was rough. Sticking out like teeth. It was like climbing down the jaw of a surprise shark. One section was specially narrow, only 7 inches wide, that skinnier that soccer ball. She turned her helmet sideways and wiggled her body through. So what did they do? They were all describing this tunnel which you can see in the picture. Okay, that tunnel and the cave, and it was very dark inside, and all the danger they are describing, that how as she came in the, after doing the Superman's crawl, she came through the dragon's back. Okay. And now it was the toughest end where she has to climb down. Okay, जो कि उसे वहाँ भी क्या था, rough surface था, and she was very scared to get inside that. Okay, but she bravely did that because she has something in front of that. She wants to do the work nicely, and so she turned her helmet sideways and wiggled her body. थ्रू उसने अपना हेलमेट टर्न किया एंड शी विगल द बॉडी. विगल मीन्स मेड शॉर्ट क्विक मूवमेंट फ्रॉम साइड टू साइड. अपनी बॉडी को धीरे धीरे मूव करते हुए शी स्टार्टेड मूविंग फॉरवर्ड. ऑन द ग्राउंड अगेन शी डैंगल. डैंगल मीन्स लटकना. हर लेग्स इन टू द लास्ट होल. हर फीट फाउंड अ लैडर एंड शी वॉज इन. और जैसे ही वो वहाँ पर लास्ट चेंबर में पहुँची, वहाँ उसको कुछ पैर रखने के लिए मिला. एंड एज शी रीच देयर, शी गॉट इनसाइड. इनसाइड इट वॉज डार्क, वार्म एंड मस्टी स्मेलिंग. टाइनी क्रिस्टल्स स्पार्कल्ड अक्रॉस द वॉल्स एंड स्टैलेक्टाइट्स. स्टैलेक्टाइट्स आर लॉन्ग पॉइंटेड पीसेज ऑफ रॉक दैट हैंग डाउन फ्रॉम द रूफ ऑफ केव. आड़ी तेड़ी नुकीली चट्टाने जिनको आप बोल सकते हैं, दे आर कॉल्ड स्टैलेक्टाइट्स. वर हैंगिंग ऑन द सीलिंग ऑफ लाइक, ओके, ऑन द सीलिंग ऑफ द केव. दे लुक ब्यूटिफुल लाइक मेल्टेड वैक्स. और देखने में कैसे लग रही थी, जैसे कि मेल्टेड वैक्स, पिघली हुई मोम की तरह वो उसके रूफ पर नजर आ रही थी. एंड स्कैटर्ड अक्रॉस द डर्ट फ्लोर वेयर द बोन्स were the bones. Okay, what did she found over there? There were some bones which were scattered. फैली हुई थी वहाँ पर कुछ तरह की bones उनको मिली. Marina took off her shoes so she wouldn't crush the fossil with her feet. She knelt down and began to work. Soon she heard a shout. It was Becca dropping into the cave. Then came Hannah. Now there were 3 scientists working in the cave together. So what did they do? As she reached the cave, she removed the shoes because she has to collect those fossils, those bones. So she was in fear that maybe with the shoes, with the pressure of the shoes, those bones can break. So she removed the shoes also and started working over there. Then what did she see? That suddenly a sound came. What did she see? That his colleagues Becca and Hannah came after that, and they, all the 3 scientists, started working in the cave. For a month, Marina and 5 other scientists climbed in and out of the cave every day. Once inside, they used toothpick and small paint brushes to remove dirt from the bones gently, grain by grain. Sometimes they talked and sometimes they worked quietly, focusing on their fossils. They had to be very careful, really, really careful not to damage them. Many of the bones crisscrossed each other underground, like a game of Jenga. It was a struggle to remove top bone without disturbing the ones underneath. Getting one bone out safely often required digging out 3 or 4 other bones with it. They had favorite bones. Hannah's favorite bone was lower jaw. For Marina and Becca, it was a set of tiny hand bones. So now, for a month, they stayed in that cave. और वहाँ से अंदर बाहर आना जाना भी कर रहे थे एंड दे वर ट्राइंग टू कलेक्ट दोज बोन्स वेरी सेफली. दे यूज टू क्लीन देम, दे यूज टू कलेक्ट देम एंड दे वर टेकिंग फुल केयर सो दैट दीज थिंग्स वोंट गेट डिस्टर्ब एंड दे वर वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज ऑल द बोन्स वर बरीड वन आफ्टर द अदर. सो दे हैव टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ केयर टू टेक देम आउट, अदरवाइज इट विल फॉल, अदरवाइज इट विल फॉल और इट विल It can be broken.